The testes are the male reproductive glands, located inside the scrotum, and are responsible for producing sperm and making the male sex hormone testosterone. Testicular cancer is a type of cancer arising from one or both of the testicles. Abnormal cell growth usually begins in the germ cells. In the testes, germ cells produce sperm. The cancerous germ cells grow uncontrollably and clump together to form a tumor. The typical presentation is with a painless lump that feels hard and irregular on the testicle. Testicular cancer is more common in younger men between 15 and 35 years old. Four risk factors increase the risk of testicular cancer: undescended testes, male infertility, family history of testicular cancer. Increased height means taller people are at an increased risk and can be divided into two types: seminomas and non-seminomas. Seminomas tumors grow slowly, while non-seminomas tumors tend to be more aggressive and can grow and spread quickly. Your doctor may recommend a scrotal ultrasound scan to confirm the diagnosis, and a staging CT scan to see if the cancer has spread to other parts. The first step is to remove the cancerous testicle. After making an incision in the lower abdomen, the surgeon will remove the testicle from the scrotum. A prosthesis can be put in its place to give a typical feel and appearance. The removed testicle will be sent to the pathologist to determine the type of cancer to plan further treatment. Treatment can involve chemotherapy and radiation. Chemotherapy drugs can stop cancer from progressing by killing the cancer cells that may spread through the lymph nodes to other body parts. Stage 1 of testicular cancer is when cancer is just isolated to the testicle. Stage 2 is where it spreads to the retroperitoneal lymph nodes. Stage 3 is where it spreads to the lymph nodes above the diaphragm. And stage 4 is when cancer cells spread to other organs. The common organs that testicular cancer metastasizes to are the lymphatic system, lungs, liver, and brain. Testicular cancer is curable, with more than a 90% cure rate. The metastatic disease is also often curable. The patient needs to be monitored for any cancer reoccurrence in the future by monitoring tumor markers and imaging CT scans. The treatment of testicular cancer can cause infertility, so before starting chemotherapy, you can bank to save sperm for future use.